we're singing and there's no one there. I smell blossoms and the trees are bare. All day long I seem to walk on air. I wonder why, I wonder why. I keep tossing in my sleep at night. And what's more, I've lost my appetite. Stars that used to twinkle in the skies are twinkling in my eyes. I wonder why.
You don't need analyzing. It is not so surprising that you feel very strange but nice. Your heart goes pitter-patter. I know just what's the matter, because I've been there once or twice. Put your head on my shoulder. You need someone who's older, a rub down with a velvet glove. There is nothing you can take to relieve that pleasant ache. You're not sick, you're just in love.
I hear singing analyzing. And there's no one there.
It is not so surprising
I
that you
smell
feel
blossoms
very strange,
and the trees are bare. All day long I seem to walk.
I know just what's the matter.
I wonder why.
Because I've been there
I
once or twice.
In my sleep
at
night, and what's more, I've lost my
love.
Appetite.
Stars there is nothing you can take to relieve that pleasant ache. You're not sick, you're just
I
in
love.
I hear singing, and there's no one there.
So I smell blossoms, and the trees are bare.
You too, huh?
What?
I hear singing, and there's no one there. I smell blossoms, and the trees are bare. All day long I seem to walk on air. I wonder why, I wonder why.
You don't need analyzing, it is not so surprising that you feel very strange but nice. Your heart goes pitter-patter, I know just what's the matter, because I've been there once or twice. Put your head on my shoulder, you need someone who's older, a run down with a velvet glove.
Stars
that
used to twinkle in the skies are twinkling in my eyes, I wonder why. You know what happened, Ken?
She's gonna marry that guy.
Me and my big mouth.
There's nothing I can do about it.
Yes? This is Mrs. Adams. Hello? Hello, Harry. Oh, not so good. How are you? The family? Oh, Harry, that's wonderful news. I'm so glad to hear it. Margaret got a good notice. Television, huh? You must be very proud and happy. You don't sound too happy. Sebastian, what's his complaint? Look, Harry, you don't have to pull any punches with me. Shoot. Oh, sure, I often help them meet. They're swell kids. Yes, technically, I guess I was interfering, but... I see. I'm sorry, Harry. Does that mean I can't even stay here? Okay, we'll leave on the first boat. Goodbye, Harry. Love to the family.
Home, huh?
That dirty Sebastian.
You're gonna find out anyway. They told me that he sailed over with a woman.
Oh. Probably just a shipboard acquaintance, don't you think?
He's bringing her here tonight.
I can understand him falling for somebody else, but why should he bring her here? Oh, well. Come on, let's have a good time. How about a drink?
Sure.
His Excellency, the Minister from Magrador.
You go ahead. I'll be right out.
All right.
My gracious hostess, welcome home.
Hi.
His Excellency, the Ambassador from Lichtenberg.
Hi. Sally.
How are you, Cosmo?
I've never been happier.
So I understand. Enjoy your trip?
Enormously. I had the most charming companion.
How charming.
She's getting off her app. She'll be right in. I suppose I should have waited, but I was so eager to see you.
That was real peachy of you.
The Honorable Miss Hammenschlafen.
Hello, Mrs. Adams. Princess. Oh, am I glad to see you.
Didn't I tell you I had a charming companion?
Oh, gee, this is certainly a... But he's here, outside somewhere. Oh, Cosmo. Do you still have to wear that thing?
Yes, while I perform an official and very pleasant duty.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention for a moment, please?
General, glad to see you.
Senator, gentlemen, pardon me.
Quiet, everybody, please.
Mrs. Adams, as a token of Lichtenburg's great esteem, the Grand Duke has asked me to confer upon you the order of Philip the First. This order entitles you to be called a dame.
A dame? Say, that's quite a promotion.
Hello.
Your Highness.
I use our family name now, Kenneth. It's Hammenschlafen.
Well, aren't you getting married?
Next week, I expect.
Oh. Then I suppose you'll be going right back.
Not if I get married here. I've renounced the throne, Kenneth. We have Uncle Otto's blessing.
Darling.
And let me add, sir, that we are delighted by your appointment and extend to you our heartiest welcome.
Thank you, Senator. And thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The Grand Duke seemed to think it was a good thing for Lichtenburg. And unofficially, I think it is the best thing for me.
I hear singing and there's no one there. I smell blossoms and the trees are bare. All day long I seem to walk on air. I wonder why. I wonder why. I wonder why.
You don't need analyzing. It is not so surprising that you feel very strange but nice. Your heart goes pitter-patter. I know just what's the matter, because I've been there once or twice.
Put your head on my I drop down in the velvet glow.
There's nothing you can take to relieve that present pain. You're not sick, you're just in love. You're just in love.
Now we've got something to dance about, and someone to dance it will, and something to dance it to.
Do a foxtrot or a child.